Hi everybody, welcome back. Mike Bates, Refine Fitness Studio here. This week, it's come up actually twice in the last few days, so it's really driving something home with me. I can tell you, the best topics that I bring to Refine TV come from clients and from prospects. It's real simple. They're either reminding me about something that I know, and it's just reinforcing that, or they're teaching me something new. It's something that I didn't realize before, or something I didn't realize was as important. This falls under the category of I knew, but it just feels like it's really been clicking. So a lot of people wait to get started on an exercise program until they can be 100% committed. We hear that all the time. Like, I want to wait till next month or next week when I can just get all this clutter out of my life, because I don't want to get started unless I'm 100% committed and 100% ready. Well, the problem with that is you're never going to be 100% committed and 100% ready. It's not realistic to expect that. And you're gonna continue putting off these changes that are gonna improve the quality of your life, help you look and feel great, and prevent all kinds of chronic health diseases and conditions. The reasons why we know you need to exercise. So the idea here is you need to stop waiting for this 100% commitment. If we go back to the Nike days, you just need to do it. Just get started doing something. And I'm not saying you want to do something in an uneducated way. I do believe in finding a good coach, a personal trainer that can guide you so that you're using your time most effectively. But a 70 to 80% commitment is a hell of a lot better than the 0% commitment most people are giving towards their health, which is no exercise and very little attention being paid to their diet and to their nutrition. So again, give yourself a break, okay? Even if you feel like you can give 100% effort, which isn't likely for most people because you've got crazy things that come up in your life, you're busy, you've got different stresses going on. But even if you do have that, realize that at some point in the coming weeks, that isn't a realistic commitment to maintain. You're gonna get off track. You might miss an exercise session. You might go a week where you're away on vacation. With people all the time, well, I'm gonna wait to get started because I'm going away for a week on vacation. And meanwhile, they're 6-8 weeks out from that vacation. It's ludicrous, that way of thinking. So you don't need to be 100% committed. You need to be ready in your head to make a commitment and to want to make the change. And then whatever effort you can give is better than the zero effort a lot of people are giving right now towards exercise and healthy eating. So give yourself a break. Stop making excuses, some of you guys, and just get started. Tomorrow, not next week, not Monday, not the first of the month, not the spring, not the fall, not when this event is finished, whatever it is, just get started, okay? Have a realistic plan, talk to your trainer about what's realistic for you based on your life, and get started on a plan. You will never regret getting started on the right exercise program. Okay? That's your lesson for this week. Mike Bates from Refine Fitness. Thanks for checking in.